intelligent drive starts where the human being ends. The benefit for the consumer, you and me as daily drivers, is that they can receive active support of their vehicle in every driving situation.
Met name de cruise control, die automatisch kan remmen als er wat voor je neus gebeurt. Fantastisch.
Cars are connected with other cars or even with systems that appear along the way on the roads, and that would really help you to be to get prior warning to accidents or even to congestion, so you can take a quicker road.
The new generation of cars, it is it's a bit like a smartphone, because you have all the connections with all these other cars and with the roads.
If you have a possibility to whatever have a communication between cars and gives you a lot of information about what's going on the road, I think is a step forward for everyone.
I really think that Eagle should be on everyone's car.
Een auto raakt betrokken bij een ongeval. Dan wordt automatisch contact gelegd met 112. Er wordt ook data meegezonden. Er wordt informatie over het voertuig meegezonden. En er wordt ook heel belangrijk, de locatie wordt meegezonden. Dus dat we exact weten waar het is, wat voor voertuig het betreft. En dat is natuurlijk weer belangrijk voor de brandweerambulance om te weten van ja, waar loop ik op af.
It's easy to think that someone can have a problem, an accident or whatever, in a road that's not so where you don't have so many people, and you don't want that person to be in a car or unconscious or whatever for more than than what is necessary for emergency people to get to him.
I'm sure eCall will be really, really good. Just making everything so much quicker. You know, if there's an accident or something, the information goes straight out to the rescue services, and it'll just win so much time.
En met die app gaan wij dan laten zien van nu heeft zoveel gereden, zo zuinig.
I think that eco-driving is important, obviously, because it's clearly a win-win situation for everybody. On one side, it's good for the consumer, because you're consuming less fuel, and at the same time, you know, you're doing the same thing with less pollution.
It would be great to have cars that are just always connected, you know, because it would make everything just so much easier, safer, and even greener. You know, there's all these things that would come into play.